Hello everyone, in this video we are solving part 7 and again you have to find the zero for this particular polynomial. In this case c is not equal to 0 and c and d are real numbers, means the value of c and d can be anything but 3, 4, 5 or any other number, but value of c is not equal to 0 and they are real. So if you want to find value of x for which this polynomial becomes 0, so this the value of this polynomial must be equal to 0. So this is actually cx plus d is equal to 0. So this d when shifted to that side will become minus d, and this will be minus d upon c. So in this case the value of x becomes minus d upon c, or you can say that for this value the polynomial will become 0. Thank you.